Mr. Campbell from MrCampbellRocks.com. Today, we are going to continue to talk about Google Keep, and we're going to talk about how to create a note or a list. So if you watched the tutorial that we shared previously, what we're actually going to do in this video is we're going to show you how to do this on a computer, then on a tablet, then on a mobile device. And what you'll see down below in the YouTube videos, I'm actually going to add chapters to all of these tutorials so you can jump to whatever device you're looking for. It's easier for me to record all three in one instead of doing three separate videos. And so you'll be able to jump to those timestamps below. So first, what we're going to do is we're actually going to create a note or a list using our laptop. So you'll see I'm on an iMac here. I'm in Google Keep, which is right up here. And we are going to take a note. So the first thing that we do is we click on notes here, and then we can come over and we can click on a checklist, or we can just start typing. So there's a note. If I want to add a title, I can add a title. That's always optional, but you'll see right there, there is the note. Now I can also create a checklist. And as I'm adding those things to the list, you'll see here that I have this little 8. I can drop these and drag these around after I've got this list created. So there are two ways that we can keep a note. Once we click got it, we're gonna click OK. You'll see now I have two notes. There's a lot of different options that we can do select with these notes, but this is just the basics on how to create a note. Again, if I wanted to click a title, I could add the title there, click enter. Once I come over here, you'll see this. This one does not have a title. Once I add that shopping list for Saturday, I can continue to add this. So I can have this Google Keep sitting here all week long, or I can have it to be a to-do list. If this is something that I'm working on for the beginning of the year, which is something that I use regularly, all of the things I need to get done on over the summer as a teacher or as an administrator, I put them all on a list, and then I can check them off or uncheck them as I finish each one of these items. So now what we're going to do is we're going to slide over to the iPad, so I can show you what that looks on the iPad. So as we slide over here, right here on the left, you'll see that we have an iPad. You'll see that all of the notes that I've already created are already there, and it's actually almost instantaneous. If I turn on my phone, and you'll be able to see here once I unlock this, as I'm updating live on the Google Keep. So once you're over in Google Keep on the iPad or the tablet, down on the bottom right hand corner, you're going to click that plus sign. And I'm typing, and you can see on my tablet as those pop up. And as I hit return, you'll see that that'll pop in, and then instantly it shows up on my phone. Now, if I want to create a checklist from the tablet, right down in the bottom left, you'll see that there's the check mark. Sorry, that kept hiding. So we can type in here, we hit enter, and you'll see that that list begins to create. Once I clear that out, you'll see that I have this new checklist. Now it does not have a title. If I want to add a title, I can go back and click on that, click on title, and there is my shopping list created on my tablet. Now the mobile is probably the most important. I think that's probably where most people are going to be using Google Keep. So we'll just refresh this. Again, you'll see down here, if we want to add a note, we click on the plus sign on the mobile right down here. And then we just hit enter. Or the back button. Now if I want to add a checklist on my phone, you'll see right down there on the bottom left, I'll have some arrows to show you that. Bread, we're going to do the new paragraph, milk, and we'll shrink that down. We'll go back, you'll see there. If you wanted to add a title, this is a mobile note, you would click on that right where you go to title. This is a title on mobile. And what you can see as I'm updating this right now over on the tablet, it's updating live as I add all of those notes. You can go back in and edit these notes at any time. You can change them, you can rearrange them. Just wanted to thank you for your time. I love you, I appreciate you, I am glad that you're here.